Welcome. Today we are at the Odysea Aquarium at the Arizona Boardwalk in Scottsdale. Now, unlike my previous video of the butterflies, which were very hard to film, it is much easier to film fish. And this is going to turn out to be a very long video. So if you ever were looking for a screensaver of fish swimming around, this will be it. Due to flu season, face coverings will be required indoors, and there are tons of hand washing stations inside. Plus, for added protection, nearly all the fish are protected from the people by plexiglass windows. Check out these hanging aquariums in the lobby. Can you imagine what would happen in an earthquake? The tour begins on the top level and starts with large displays of the Salt River and fish native to Arizona. Yes! They have an audio tour option, but I didn't do that.
Thank you. larger fish.
This is where you can pay extra to swim with the fish.
Thank you.
in the water with the fish. It's close today.
Oh, wow, you can bid on... flying helmets and photos. Ooh, Jack Nicholson. Saved by the Bell. Oh my. Battle of Iwo Jima. Who signed those? Oh, Truman.
But it's not going to harm you. We would not put you in that position. The last park that I knew that put anybody in any danger was Jurassic Park. Good thing it was just a movie.
Go for washing your hands with soap and water. Two fingers very gently on the animals. You're welcome to touch anything in here, including the sea urchins. Those are the pokey things. If you take one finger right between the spines, they give you what we call a sea urchin hug. It's very thick.
And once you're finished touching the animals at tidal touch pole, if you'd like to touch over here. In all those locations, you see those black and yellow bumpers.
Do the penguins get paid for their footprint art? Or does the aquarium keep all the money for all their hard work?
Oops, that penguin was bad. He's the only one swimming there, though.
So the penguins are following my camera around. It's a little GoPro, and on the end of the stick is a little string dangling. I think they were attracted to the string, and they followed it for quite some time too.
Oh, that's what he's looking at.
When you take the escalator down to the lower level, you're also going down into deeper water. Even the music changes. It is a very good, subtle transition.
Thank you.
multicolored.
And this aquarium is full of multicolored clownfish. They do have the ability to change color for the environment. This last segment is of the rotating theater at the end of the aquarium, done very similar to the Carousel of Progress. The show takes about 20 minutes and is rather informative, but not as entertaining as it could be. I only filmed the rotating part where you can see into all four aquariums. There's one with sea lions and one with five baby sharks, which are actually pretty big. And once you're done with this video, be sure to check out my other videos and playlists. Leave comments below, and most importantly, click the like button, the share button, and the subscribe button. And thanks for visiting! And now you will learn what bubble butt really means.
It's everyone smaller than them who should be worried about becoming the grouper's next meal.
So then what?
Perfect spot to observe sea lions and learn from their behaviors.
Wow! Look at them move! Sea lions are fast like Michael Phelps.
Sea lions are known for their speed and agility.
They're all sea lions? Are there any seals?
At times, we see both in this area. But do you know the difference between a seal and a sea lion?
Tomato, tomato. What's the difference?
A sea lion has much larger front flippers, which they move up and down like wings to swim through the water. While a seal uses their rear flippers in a side-to-side motion.
But they both go on land, right?
Absolutely. Yes, Nathan. Everything okay? Well, that you were a shark enthusiast. What is it you like so much about them?
What's not to like? Just look at them. They're beautiful. Did you know there are over 400 species of shark?
This orange submarine.